just realized that I also have this in my fiddling book, the one I bought in Scotland 11 years ago. And it's in another scale.